Thank you, Jesus. I want to welcome everyone. This is your host, Prophetess Dr. Christine Sigi. Yes, thank you, thank you, thank you for coming from Overcomers Deliverance and Healing Ministry. Yes, God, thank you, Father. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Praise be the name of Jesus. Yes, Lord, I thank you. God is good. I'm going to talk to you the subject called Deliverance of Sleep Disorder or Sleeping Disorder Problems. Many people, they have sleeping disorder. They don't sleep. Some, they oversleep. But I'm going to talk about people who do not sleep. People who go to bed, they just open their eyes, they can't sleep. You try to sleep, no sleep. You try to turn your bed everywhere, nothing, nothing. Then you feel very bitter. You feel bad because either maybe your partner is sleeping or the whole house is snowing, but you are not sleeping. That is an attack. You know the enemy can attack you very hard to discipline you, to torment you. They take your sleep and you can't enjoy sleep. So I'm going to talk to you, the Lord, who knows that there's time for sleep, there's time for everything, will help us in Jesus' name. I want to pray that any power that is attacking your sleep to be destroyed in Jesus' name. You know, when you are attacked, when you don't sleep properly, you can't function properly. When you wake up, when morning is coming, you feel depressed, you feel angry because you didn't sleep, and you feel sick because you were on the bed, you were not doing anything, but you there was no sleep, you could not be able to sleep. Some people, they go months and months. Somebody was telling me that he has gone so many months, years, they don't sleep. And you find somebody is so tired, they don't sleep. But I'm going to pray that God will deliver you from your sleep. In the mighty name of Jesus, the enemy that is attacking your sleep, any sickness, any disease, many boss attacking your sleep, let that enemy be destroyed in the name of Jesus. If it is many boss, after 55 years, or sometimes women, they get this menopause and their sleep will be affected. I am praying that God who created the night and day, may he appear to you and give you good sleep. May he appear and give you sweet sleep. May he appear and give you peaceful sleep in the mighty name of Jesus. I am praying for those who does not sleep. They have been attacked. Their sleep is being attacked. You know, some people, you can have money, you are rich, you are well, but there is an enemy who attacked the poor person, attacked the rich man. So it can attack you, and there is nothing you can do. Some people, they take a lot of drugs for sleep, to keep them sleep. But I pray that tablets or drugs will not be your portion in the mighty name of Jesus. When you are using drugs to sleep, it is very difficult for God to communicate with you. Instead, this is the demon communicating with you. Instead, it's witchcraft communicating with you. Instead, it's witchcraft giving you bad dreams. Because they found a place where they can rest. So they can invite their friends and come, and your situation will be so bad. I pray that every power of the sleep, attacking your sleep, let them die, let them be destroyed in the name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus. I'm going to do this scope very quickly, a small one, not long one. I'm not going to stay for long because I want to pray, and also I'm going to sleep. I'm tired. I feel like I should go to sleep. Yes, sleep is good when time comes sleep, because that is the time God talks to you. When you relax very well in your bed is the time that God can talk to you. Let's look in the Bible. The word of God from the book of Psalms 4, verse 8. the word of God from Psalms 4, verse 8. Yes, God, thank you, Jesus. My God, I want to thank you, Jesus. Yes, Lord, you are wonderful. Thank you. Thank you, Jesus. Psalms 4, verse 8. Psalms 4, verse 8, the Bible says, I will both lay me down in peace and sleep, for thou, Lord, only make it me dwell in safety. The Bible says, in peace I will both lie down and sleep, and sleep, for you alone, O Lord, make me to dwell in safety. So, when you lay down, say, in peace I will both lay down and sleep, for you alone, O Lord, make me to dwell in safety. So, the Lord Almighty, who created time, who created day and night, he wants people to sleep. But you find some wicked, they are not sleeping. Witchcraft, they are not sleeping. The evil people, they are not sleeping. The powers of darkness are not sleeping. But God made you to sleep. That's why the Bible says, both in your family, the whole of your family, your children, everybody, both of you will lay down, including you, to sleep and have a nice sleep and peace sleep and peace sleep. Enemy that is attacking your sleep, bringing sickness. When you want to sleep, sickness comes and it takes your sleep. Or destruction comes and takes your sleep. Let those power be destroyed in the name of Jesus. I pray that you will be having peace sleep in the mighty name of Jesus. You will have peace sleep. You will have peace sleep. If you have not been sleeping, you are going to have peace sleep. When you lay down, you sleep because you don't worry. God is your safety. You will dwell in the safety of the Lord. That's what the Bible says. Oh God, make me to dwell in safety. So you don't worry. When you go to sleep, you want to sleep. You don't fear that something can come to happen, something is coming to happen to you, or somebody can come to rape you, or to kill you, or to your arm. That is a lie. Some people, they tell me that when they go to sleep, they have to lock the door. They get scared, and then they don't sleep. They better sleep during the day, but at night they don't sleep. Yeah, some people are being tormented so much that they can't enjoy their sleep. But the Bible says, in peace, I will both lay down and sleep. For you alone, O God, you make me to lay down. You make me to dwell in safety, in the mighty name of Jesus. Let's look in the book of Job 33, verse 15. Job 33, verse 15, the Bible says, in a dream, a vision of the night, when sound sleep falls on men, while they are slumber in their beds, then he opens the ears of men and seals their instruction. You see, God, what God says? God says that when you are deep sleep in the night, when you are sleeping in the night, it doesn't say when you are sleeping in the day. It is when God comes and open your ears and give you instruction. When you are relaxing, slumber, when you don't know anything, you are really asleep. Some people, they sleep with bitterness. So when you sleep with bitterness, you dream bad dreams. Some people, they go while they sleep with angry. They are so angry. Yeah? Now, even they sleep when their face is... But some people, when you look at them, when they are sleeping, they are smiling. They sleep peaceful sleep. Yeah? But there are some sleeps, people that don't sleep peace. They sleep, some of them, like they are crying or they are fighting. Or some people, they cry on their sleep. So I am coming to you to destroy every sleep disorder in the mighty name of Jesus. Any kind of sleep, any evil sleep, that when you go to sleep, you cannot sleep good sleep. Let them be destroyed in the name of Jesus. I destroy the enemy that is attacking your sleep. Let this enemy be wasted and be destroyed in the name of Jesus. Yes, God. In Psalms 42 verse 8, the Bible says, Psalms 42 verse 8, the Bible says, in Psalms 42 verse 8, the Bible says, the Lord will command his loving kindness in the daytime, and his song will be with me in the night. So the Lord will command his loving kindness in the daytime. In the daytime is when God commands his loving kindness. His loving shows you love, and he because it's daytime. The Bible says, the Lord will command his loving kindness in the daytime. In the daytime is when God show his love, kindness to you. And in the night time is when you can sing a song. Yeah? In the night time, the song will come while you are sleeping. Many people who compose the songs, the song come when they are sleeping. So I used to get some songs and then I give those people to compose them. I pray that God will give you sweet, smart songs. Not satanic dreams that are attacking you, molesting you, spirit husband coming to molest you, and instead of having good sleep. So I pray anything that is coming to attack your sleep, let them die. Let them be destroyed in the name of Jesus. Give me hearts. You give me hearts. I know this subject is big, is huge. Because some of you, for sure, when you go to sleep, instead of enjoying the sleep, you find bad dreams. You find people, you terrifying dreams. When you wake up, you are so tired. Like some of you, you are work the whole night. So when you are waking up, you can't even wake up. Some of you, they don't even sleep. Some, they don't dream until they use the drugs. They use the sleeping tablets. So this is wicked. I pray and destroy by the power and the blood of Jesus that when you go to your sleep, you will wake up with good sleeps. When you go to sleep, you will sleep with good songs. The songs of joy, the songs of happiness will ring in your ears. When you go to sleep, new songs will appear in the mighty name of Jesus. Yes, Lord, thank you, Father, in the name of Jesus Christ. I am going to read from the book of Isaiah. Isaiah 30 verse 29, the Bible says, you shall have a song as in the night when a holy feast is kept, and a gladness of heart, as when one set out to the sound of flute, to go to the mountain of the Lord, to the rock of Israel, in the mighty name of Jesus. I pray that God will give you a good song. When you go to sleep, let God give you a good song in the mighty name of Jesus. Because God, he knows that there's time for sleep and there's time to for the day. Therefore, as you go to rest, may God give you good sleep. May God give you a good dream. May God give you a dream that will prosper you. May God give you a sweet song that will prosper you and take away all this the problem that you're facing. When you get sweet songs, God will take away every problem you are having. Then you will start having good songs to sing and dance, because you need to dance and be happy. When you get these good songs, when God has done good things to you, may God give you good songs. You've been suffering a lot. Now it is the time that God will give you good song when you go to sleep. And then you when you wake up, your songs will come through in the mighty name of Jesus. When God bless you with money, when God bless you with prosperity, he will put a new song in you. You will never be the same again. Hallelujah. Praise be the name of Jesus. Lord, I want to thank you, Father. I thank you, Lord, for the new song, the song that you will put in my heart while I'm going to sleep, the song that you will give me, the song of joy in the mighty name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Praise be the name of Jesus. Lord, I thank you. I thank you because you have a song that you will give me while I'm going to sleep. Not satanic song, not wicked song, not evil song. Godly song. When he has prospered you, when he has given you the desire of your heart, then he will give you a good song to sing in the mighty name of Jesus. Yes, Lord, I thank you, Father. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. I am going to read from Psalms 149, verse 4. The Bible says, for the Lord takes pleasure in his people. He will beautify the affliction ones with salvation. Let the godly one exult in the glory. Let them sing for joy on their beds. Let the high praises of God be in the mouth and the two-edged sword in their hands. So in the beds, there is a song. You know, it says, when you go to sleep, the song, it comes in your mouth in the bed, while you are in the bed. So you say, thank you, thank you, thank you, Jesus. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Thank you, Jesus. That is a song you go to sleep. When you have a good song, you sleep with a song. And then you sleep good song. You sleep good sleep. Not to go and sleep with the things in your head. You have been fighting. So when you go to sleep, because you've been fighting, you go to sleep with those things. Now definitely you will dream them. Yeah? When you go happy sleeping, you thank God God what he has done to you, and then you say, I bleed the blood of Jesus, my family. Then you pray, you protect yourself. You say, God, thank you that a good night has come. Because you will dwell in the safety of God. You don't know, you don't care what is going to happen to you, but what you know is that God is protecting you. No fire will come, nothing will come. God will protect you. Don't worry of anything. You just sleep so that God can open your ears and put instruction, can open your ears and tell you what plans he has for you. In the mighty name of Jesus, I breathe the blood of Jesus. By the power and the blood of Jesus, I pray right now, in the mighty name of Jesus, I'm asking Holy Ghost fire, arise and destroy every satanic dream attacks, every satanic attacking your dreams, attacking your sleeps. I command them to catch fire and burn to ashes in Jesus' name. Every enemy of your sleep that is attacking your sleep, that you cannot be able to sleep properly, let this power be destroyed in the name of Jesus. Enemies that is attacking you, witchcraft that is attacking you with witchcraft, attacking you with sickness, attacking your dreams, attacking your sleep, let this witchcraft be destroyed in the name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus, every satanic incarnation pronounced against you, be rendered narrow and avoid in the mighty name of Jesus. I command them to be rendered fire and avoided in the mighty name of Jesus. I pray that the enemy that make you not to sleep, you can't enjoy, you can't have the peace of sleep, let them be wasted. Like, for example, sickness or some things can happen that will take away your sleep. You are supposed to sleep, but something can happen, it will take away your sleep. Or you start worrying about children. Your children can make you not to sleep. Or your husband or your wife. Sometimes if your husband is not faithful, is running with another woman or a man, your wife is running with another man. So this one also will take away your sleep. I am praying that anything that is planning to take away your sleep, let them be destroyed in the name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus. It is illegal for the powers of darkness to show up where the children of the living God are gathered. Therefore, I destroy all demons and association of demons in their areas right now. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, I destroy them. The demons that are gathered together to fight you to take your sleep away, let them be rendered powerless and be destroyed in the name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, every satanic gathering against you, I command them to be scattered in the name of Jesus. Every satanic gathering against your life and the life of your family to take away sleep, to bring destruction, to fight you until they take sleeps from you, let this power to be scattered in the mighty name of Jesus. Let them be scattered, be scattered, be scattered in the name of Jesus, in the mighty name of Jesus. Poverty can make you not to sleep properly. If you have no money, you are thinking, what are you going to do? How are you going to feed the children? What? So much stuff. That will take your sleep too. But I pray that anything programmed by the enemy to take away your sleep, let it be wasted, let it be destroyed in the name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Hallelujah. Praise be the name of Jesus. Holy Ghost, arise in your power and wage war against satanic sleep disorder in the mighty name of Jesus. Attack this satanic sleep disorder in Jesus' name. Anyone, your relative, wherever it is, I am commanding them that God of Holy Ghost fire will rise up and attack this satanic sleeping disorder in your life, in your family, in your relative, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. In the mighty name of Jesus, my God and my Father, I am lifting up your name to thank you, Lord, my God, to destroy every satanic altar, every satanic altar that is holding your sleep in many years. I release them now. I pray that you will be asleep tonight. If you have never been sleeping, you will sleep in Jesus' name. We prayed for a woman here. This woman, she had not been sleeping for many years. But the first time she slept almost two days non-stop, continually. Even when I call her to give the testimony, the woman was sleeping. She was not able to wake up because she has never been able to sleep. I pray that any power attacking your sleep, let them be destroyed in the name of Jesus. Let them be rendered powerless in the name of Jesus. I pray that God Almighty will deliver you from the powers of sleeping disorder in the mighty name of Jesus. My God and my Father, be exalted, God. Be lifted up, King of Glory, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Hallelujah, Jesus. All crocodiles, I command you to vomit everything you have swallowed up in your life. I command all crocodiles to vomit everything they have swallowed in the mighty name of Jesus. Yes, Lord, my Father, I want to thank you, Jesus. I want to praise your name, God. I destroy you powers of sleeping disorder. I destroy you. I bind you. I render you powerless in the mighty name of Jesus. In inherited sleeping disorder, I curse you and I render you powerless in the mighty name of Jesus. Get out of these people wherever is being affected by sleeping disorder. Some people, they sleep, they don't know themselves. Even small, in a minute you start talking with the person is gone, is sleeping. That is a demon, that's witchcraft. I pray that God will help you, will clear your mind and vision so that when you go to sleep, you will sleep good sleep in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Lord, my Father, Lord will show you where the enemy has kept your burial business blessings. God will show you. When you pray and you go to sleep, when you pray with the aggression, you pray that God, show me the secret where my enemies has put my secret. Then you go to sleep, peaceful sleep. You will feel good. You will go to sleep while you are feeling good. Then God will open your eyes and open. You see, the Bible says he will open your ears and give you instruction. So the Lord will open his ears, your ears, and give you instruction and show you exactly what is going on in your life in the mighty name of Jesus. Yes, God, I want to thank God. I want to thank you, Jesus. I give you all the glory in the name of Jesus. Holy Ghost, arise and chase away every dog pursuing you in the dream. Every dog pursuing you. Some of you, when you go to sleep, you just see a dog either fighting you or chasing you, or some of them, they are sexy with the dogs. So you need to have peaceful sleep. Therefore, I pray with those people who are having very bad dreams, attacked by the animals, let them die, let them be destroyed in the name of Jesus. Animals that is attacking your dream, in the mighty name of Jesus, I destroy them. Anyone that is having very bad dreams, when you go to sleep, you start seeing bad dream. I command those dreams to die. I destroy them. I bind them. I pray that God will deliver you from those evil dreams in the mighty name of Jesus. Maybe you had dreams last night and this dream is still bothering you. You are still worried about the dream. Call me. Call me. I will help you in the mighty name of Jesus. Call me. Our number is 647-608-5207. There are some, I will tell you the truth, the proper dream. and dream of influence, of drugs or alcohol or sickness, all because you didn't sleep. All those, I know the different, the good dreams or the dream of Satan, I know the different of the dreams. So when you call me, when you start explaining to me the dream, I know what kind of a dream is that. Therefore, God has blessed me and I understand, I know what kind of the dream is that. When you start talking immediately, I know what kind of the dream is that. Because some people, they take drugs, medication, then they get dreams. They think it's a dream, but it's because of medication. Therefore, people of God, remember that you need to be sober. But now, when you go to sleep, the enemy is waiting for you. It brings a lot of bad dreams. The whole night, fighting you with bad dreams, with evil dreams. I am commanding them to die. Today, I cast them. If you are suffering, you are being attacked by this satanic night gather. They come and destroy you. They bring evil dreams in your mind. Let them be destroyed. I command them to be burned to ashes in Jesus' name. Yes, God, my Father, I want to thank you, God. Yes, Lord, I want to praise your name, God, in the mighty name of Jesus. I know there's some people here. Yes, Lord, my Father, they have been having very bad dreams. They don't have peace sleep, as the Bible says. They have been tormented by dreams and they don't know what to do. Today, God is talking to you that you have been delivered from that demon. You have been delivered. As long as you hear this message, you have been you have been delivered. The enemy, your enemy does not want to hear this. You have been delivered in the mighty name of Jesus. Yes, you have been delivered in the mighty name of Jesus. I hear some people, they are saying that, you are saying that, why can't I prophesy to you and tell you what's wrong with you? Yes, I can't prophesy when God has not given me a word. God can give me a word. If you want me to prophesy by 101, here is my number. Call us, 905-487-7196. Yes, you know, prophecy is good, and sometimes I can prophesy to you something which your enemy will hear and they start attacking you. So sometimes that's why I try to control some of the prophecy. So now, if you need the prophecy, I know you are talking like that. You call me. This is a number. I have cell phone and the landline, 905-487-7196. Or you can reach us, 800-877-241-3420. This is a free number if you are living in Northern America. It's 877-241-3420. Also, you can come, you can search my name on WhatsApp. You can get me in WhatsApp or Twitter, not Twitter, Skype, even Twitter, I'm there. So you can send us even email. I can help you. Yeah. So God is good. God loves you. This message, it didn't come for fun. There are some people, a lot of people who are going through sleeping disorder. But today you are delivered by sleeping disorder. If you are not been sleeping, I am praying the power of God to fall upon you and I destroy every demon that is making you cannot sleep in the mighty name of Jesus, to get out of your body, to get out of your mind, to get out in the name of Jesus. You sleeping disorder, I cast you out. I cast you out. I cast you out. Get out in the name of Jesus. I bind you. I render you powerless. I send you a place in the name of Jesus. By the power and the blood of Jesus, I cast you out right now in the name of Jesus. Get out in the name of Jesus. Out. I cast you, get out in the mighty name of Jesus. Yes, Lord, I thank you, Father. Jesus, I give you all the glory, my God. My Father and my God, in Jesus' name. Every power of darkness transacting business underneath great water, I command you to release your blessings, glory, ministry, calling in the name of Jesus. You know the powers of darkness. These powers of darkness, they're transacting. They are doing business at night. They are changing your career, your vision, your calling. at night. That is when they chant and do wicked, evil while people are sleeping. Therefore, I pray that any evil person, any powers of darkness working against your calling, working against your ministry, working against your career, your business, your job, let them be destroyed in the name of Jesus. The wicked, they know that now people are sleeping, them they don't sleep. It is when they speak and speak and chant and put evil against you until you they feel that you are sick or you have problem, is when they go to sleep. My God, I pray that God Almighty, let God Almighty meet them and destroy them himself in the mighty name of Jesus. Oh God, arise and set your spirit free from satanic prison in the name of Jesus Christ, in the mighty name of Jesus. Let God arise and set out your spirit from prison. When the enemy is summoning your spirit in prison to torment you while you are sleeping, I pray that God will set you free. God will cover you. God will send his angels to cover you in the mighty name of Jesus. Remember, he will cover you and give you good sleep. You will have peace sleep according to Psalms 4, verse 8. You need that peaceful sleep in Jesus' name, in Jesus' name, in the mighty name of Jesus. I said that God loves you and God is so good. Don't be bitter. Don't feel so bad about yourself. We have people who can help you. I am here to help you. Call me to pray for you. If you need prayer, in the mighty name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Praise be the name of Jesus. Thank you very much. I didn't want this video. I don't want to be a long video. I want to be like this. So I have to stop here. God bless you. See you tomorrow, midnight, the same time. This is your host, Prophetess Dr. Christine Isiki, saying bye-bye to you. Remember to go to our website, www.overcomersdhministry.blogspot.ca. And also, you can send us email if you need prayers. Write me your prayer request, what you want me to pray for. Overcomersdhm@gmail.com. Overcomers, D like dog, H like house, M like mother, at gmail.com. Get that address and write me email. If you have bad dreams, call me. I will attack the enemy that is sending that dreams, and the dreams will stop in Jesus' name. I will tell you, I will counsel you, and I will tell you why those dreams are coming to you like that. Thank you very much. God bless you. Bye-bye. Bye. See you tomorrow, midnight, the same time like now. Take care. Bye.